My name is Don Jones, and I work with the Water Wastewater Technology Program. The water and wastewater industry is really not very well known by the public, but it impacts every single person every single day. In the state of California, the water and wastewater systems are used about 1 billion times a day. Somebody turns on a tap or flushes a toilet, but nobody really thinks about it. This program trains people for jobs in the industry, providing water and wastewater services to the citizens of the state. We're experiencing a real large exodus of people who are retiring. And so most water agencies now are in a hiring mode. So generally most are hiring 5, 8, 9% new employees per year. The water industry is a very interesting one because it employs people in a myriad of different types of careers. Virtually any type of a profession that you can think of, there's probably a job for that someplace in the water industry.
The different career paths vary. You can have any job related to water conservation in the office, analyst positions, recycled water positions, storm water positions. There's a wide range of it, really. It's really what you prefer. What would you want to do? Do you want to be in the field, or do you want to do clerical work?
Here in the state of California, it's very, very easy for you to stay in this whole industry and have a very decent starting salary that also includes retirement, dental and vision insurance, life insurance, health insurance. It's a financial package that on average runs about 40% on top of whatever your salary happens to be. The California Community Colleges, their mission for over 100 years has been to train technician level personnel. It's what the community colleges do best. And it's also a way to get your foot in the door for an entry-level job.